appetite for entertainment, especially when Canada's most famous wrestler is in town.
It was a sold-out crowd of over 500 that came to see the theatrics and the athleticism. But more importantly, to see one of the most well-known and popular professional wrestlers ever, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Definitely, definitely had to come and see Bret Hart.
Bret the Hitman Hart! Woo!
Hart has been in Timmins before, but this time it wasn't to compete. He answered questions from fans and signed a lot of autographs.
I like doing the odd wrestling tours and stuff like shows like this where you go and bolster some of these young independent promotions across Canada.
Hart stopped wrestling professionally back in 2000 as he suffered a severe concussion inside the ring. He has competed in just a handful of matches since, but he is still a big part of the business, giving back to young wrestlers attending events like this.
I do get impressed by certain guys, and I do put in a word for certain guys when I can, and I keep an eye out for young talent, and it's good. It's one of those things that it's, more wrestlers should give back.
And that's what Hart is doing for wrestlers like Tyson Dukes and Scotty the Body, two crowd favorites who get to be in the presence of one of their idols.
I'll just say thank you for him entertaining me all those years. Maybe I can return the favor now.
I grew up watching him. Now he's here sitting around with us, so it's kind of neat.
Hart is proud to admit he has enjoyed his experience in Northern Ontario and would come back again. The frosty cold weather in April reminds him a lot of his hometown of Calgary, Alberta. Claude Sharma, CTV News, Timmins.
And that show was put on by Maximum Pro Wrestling. Are you a wrestling fan?
Huge. You know what? Claude better have got a pair of shades. I'm going to call him and find out, because you can't see Bret Hart without getting those shades.
Or at least an autograph, right?
Yeah. Both would be better.
Well, thank you very much for joining us again tonight, and you can see us on the news tomorrow.
Good night.